Hey guys, if you haven't, make sure to subscribe to me, turn on push notifications, and like this video.
Is this thing on? Oh, hey guys, it's me, Mario. Today, we're gonna play some Mario Party. It's gonna be a lot of fun. He's right, guys, we're gonna play some Mario Party. I figured we'd bring Mario in because it's Mario Party. I figured we'd bring the whole big Mario in. Anyway, let's focus our camera. We're gonna play Mario Party, and we're gonna play the Haunted Trail. So Mario Party, the Mario Party 10, Mario Party mode, and the Haunted Trail. We're gonna go with what the computer selected. So here we go. So this is a good one. This is probably one of my favorites. Besides Chaos Castle, that's another one that I like. So the music is so satisfying because it's a haunted one.
Alright, let's get started.
Yep, he's right. Come on, Mario. Shall we start the game? Okay, so I got Mario sitting right next to me. He's gonna give me some tips and tricks. Right, Mario?
Yep, where I am.
Okay, so Mario's gonna help me out a bit. I mean, I know how to play. He's sitting right next to me, actually, he is. So Bowser is locked in here. See him right there? That's Bowser right there. He's locked in the gamepad. Hey, you want to get out of there? Well, that's not happening, bro. You're not getting out. Do you want to get out? That's not going to happen. He's getting mad. He pounded on the cage. Hey, like how the Toad does that. Look at the gamepad. The locks have all numbers from the dice block. He just roared because he's getting happy. There are 5 more locks keeping Bowser in his cage. If they are opened, he will come and take our stars. Whoever opens up the last lock, just saying, will lose mini stars. We're already having a versus mini game, so let's do it. Okay, it's a free-for-all versus 4. What's up, Mario? What should I do? You gonna give me some tips? Let's see what it is. Ooh, dice and dash. Okay, so you just jump when you're ready with A. Okay, thank you, Mario. Ooh, I got Bowser. Yes! I got first. I got it. I see what you do. Oh, thanks for the help, Mario. Oh, you're no problem. So, what you have to do is you have to open up the gate. Mario.
Yeah, what Luigi?
I know you hate him, Mario, but you know what? He's a good guy in this game. Yeah, you're definitely right about this. This Mario I got from, if you did not see that video, which I made a while ago, it was Mario, 48-inch Mario from Dave & Buster's, 15,000 tickets. And I am a master at getting tickets. You gotta play the good games that will get you tickets, like Monster Drop, so I'm a winner. So we just got another lock off Bowser's cage, so now we only need 1, 2, 3, and 6 until he gets let out, so we don't want any of that to happen. 1v3. So it's gonna be Yoshi versus Rest. Okay. I'm gonna let you do it this time, okay? Alright. So Mario says he wants me to try this one on my own. And he'll be happy to assist me if he be. Okay, I think I already see. Just jump over the, what are they called? Oh, crap. I'm already dead. This is a team one, though. Come on, stay in the game. And that is left. Good job, Wario. Yes! Yes, we did it. Our team won. We won. Look at Wario. He's so happy because he got first. Yoshi got last. Two. 1, 3, and 6. He's laughing. He's like, I get him to imitate Bowser. I can imitate Waluigi and Luigi better.
Oh, yeah.
Somewhat Wario. Yes. I don't know if you can hear that, but that's Bowser complaining because he wants a 1, 3, and a 6. Mini game time.
Yeah.
Free for all. Everyone for themselves. Found it, found it. Boy. Ground pound it. Yoshi, stop jumping. Oh, 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 oh. Look at this one. Okay. I won. I get 10. More than enough to help me. Eat. My buddy. Watch out for Boo. Let's get a 2. Dang it. 1 and 3. Alright. Oh. Dang it. Oh no, there's one lock keeping from Bowser escaping. If you open the last lock, Bowser will come and take away mini stars. He will take 20. Nobody better get a 1 then. Lucky. Get the 2. We got the 6. Look, hey guys, I gotta roast Yoshi. Yoshi, that big nose of yours is bigger than your future. And then everyone goes, oh! It makes sense, doesn't it? Oh yeah! He has escaped. What Bowser did on the gamepad was he broke the lock and then his face got like huge. He got bigger and bigger. Now my first game of regular Mario Party, we were able to keep Bowser locked away. I like how he does that. He's like, ugh! Now I'll scatter some Bowser's racing around the board to liven things up a bit. Mario's like, get out of here, bro. Wait, why'd he change the Bowser Jr.'s face to Bowser? See you later, Boo. On your turn, if you have Boo, he will take away mini stars. Just like that black thing up there will kind of take away mini stars. But I really don't care. Oh no! Somehow that thing got turned. I fixed it now. Huh! You're getting wrecked, Yoshi. Ooh, this might chase off the Boo. And he got some of those stars back when he left. There it is! The Boo has been scared. Okay, mini boss battle. Get in the castle or the fortress. Get in. Ooh, Mega Sledge Bros. Card Chaos. This is a good one. Mega Sledge, bro! I know this little Mario.
What good? I know it too.
Try for these two right there. That's pretty good, actually. Three bullet bills, one bullet bill, one bullet kill. Hammer. Go with that one. I think that one was two. Oh! Yes, it was. Prepare to die. Okay, these two right there. Okay, just remember these three in the corner and those two. This one. Notice I don't cheat. Three. It's pretty easy, actually. Two for Yoshi. Two for Wario. Alright, he's mad. There. Two there and three. Okay, the threes are out. So I go here. Get that card! Two. Two for Yoshi. Someone got the handle. I think it was Wario. No! Yeah, that was wrong. Here and here and there. So threes are there. Just remember the bottom row, basically. Not that one. Okay, three is still there. Oh, he's going for it. He's gonna go get it. Ha! Wario got hammered. Wario got double hammered. Ow! Ow! Oh, Thunder Bros only. Oh, everyone except me got double hammer. Okay, this is easy. I can win. Wait, these two? Okay. These two are the threes. Okay, there's one three in there. Oh, last hit. There we go, last hit. He's dead. Oh no. Don't tell me this camera's gonna die. Well, I might be able to stretch over the cord to it so I can charge it. Let me do that real quick. About that, we're back now. Alright, we are good with that. I like this music. It's actually kind of interesting. I couldn't get anything new. Uh-oh. Battle me. Battle the stars. Shy Guy Shuffle. This is easy. I can do that. What's up, Shy Guys? I thought you were shy. This one right there. It's this one. Correct. This is easy. That one again. I can see. Okay, it's this one. Same one. Correct. Final. I believe it's that one. Yes, I was right. Yeah, I was that one. Yeah, I kind of lost track of him after they were shuffling around. But it wasn't. Look at why Luigi. Yeah, I got almost all the stars. Half actually. One. Crap. I've been booed. No. Bowser. I like that laugh. I goes. Bowser Revolution. Same exact thing as the hearts. He's gonna even everyone out. And because there's no extra stars, he doesn't get to take them. One. Please get a one. Yes! Boo change. Little Wario.
That's the one.
He's scared of booze. He's scared of the booze. Two v two. Then it's me and Wario. Nope, me and Yoshi. Murky maze. Interesting. Oh, there he is. Move it! Nice. I want a 2v2. Okay, my camera was actually not charging. I just saw that. I put the power strip on. Now the power's being ejected into it. I'll give a slow block dice play. Slow block dice to player left place, which plays Wario. Lucky. Yeah. Versus mini game. 2v2. Here we go. Me and Wario this time. Food burglars. Oh, we're tied! Oh, sudden death. We all won, actually. We all got first. I thought we would have sudden death. You know, the die thing. Ties are decided by dice rolls. That boo is gone. Uh-oh. Do not be me. Yes! Okay, it's not me. It's Rosalina. Half. Go half. It's half. 20. Nice. Now that's a Yoshi. Smart.
Hang on a second. Boss battle. King Boo's Tricky Tiles. This is a good one. It's King Boo. Okay, I got the lead with 12. Okay. Oops. Oh, boy. Oh. Dang it. Ooh, I gotta get to a switch fast so I can get the last hit. Last hit. Nope, not yet. No! Frick you, Yoshi. I hate you. Bonus star time. Third. So much for saying that roast at the beginning of the game that your nose is bigger than your future. Third place, which is not good. thanks for watching, guys.
That's the end of the video.
Hey guys, make sure to become a fellow JamesTuber today by subscribing to me and check out my similar video.